No, it's not, it's wider than it looks. Now it's really close. Yeah, I always film. I'm not really good at whenever I've got the camera. Generally, I'm filming because I can't. I'm not a photographer. It's a photographer.
This is the way we release the tension from our fellow performers when they complain of head tension. Squeezing, light squeezing of the neck and the shoulders.
How does it feel, Ross?
It feels honestly, it feels getting better. Like seriously, I can actually feel it getting better.
So, Jenny, how are you finding Southampton?
So far?
Yeah.
We just did sound check, everything went well in sound check. It's really pretty theater. Like the colours and everything. It's all aqua. yeah, I'm liking it.
Okay, so I'm here with Tiffany, aka Killer Queen.
Good afternoon.
How's it going today?
It's going all right. We're in the middle of the tech for Southampton. We've been going since about 2 o'clock. Actually, no, we've been going since midday. We've been doing the run since 2 o'clock, and we're almost at the end. We're in pharmacy at the end. So I've got a little break walking on Woodblocker, going around chatting to people, and Leon, of course. Mm-hmm. Then, fingers crossed it'll be a good crowd in Southampton this evening.
So have you ever worked in Southampton before?
I have. I did, one of my first jobs was a tour called A Chorus Line, which I did in... and I've also done Tonight's the Night here, so...
And what are the audiences normally like in Southampton?
Pretty good, actually. You have to wind them up, you have to get them going, but once you've got them, they're good fun.
And how do you think the tour's gone so far?
Brilliantly! We've had a great time. It's been an absolute hoot. Everywhere we go, we have slightly different responses from the audience, and it's just great.
I must say, I've got lots of people who've been watching my video blogs, and they always message about you, and they want to see more of you. Oh. So what would you like to say to those people out there?
I don't know!
Oh, I've videoed you doing, I did Fat Bottom Girls, looks wicked.
Oh, cool.
I'll show you. Only a little bit of the thing, do you mind putting it on?
No, of course not.
Alright, thank you.
Bye.
Bye.